There are tremendous growth opportunities in international equities. Often investors make what I think may be a subconscious tie between economic growth or GDP growth, whether it's absolute in another country or relative to the United States, and corporate growth, corporate revenue, profit, cash flow growth. Now, clearly, in the United States, there are many companies that grow at many multiples of GDP growth, and the same holds true outside the United States. And just like in US markets, there are many companies that are global and not particularly tied specifically to the US economy. So, too, offshore, there are many companies that are really global in nature, just happen to be based outside the United States. This perception of slower growth outside the United States isn't helped any by index composition. Many common US equity indices have a pretty hefty weight to technology, particularly relative to international equity indices. International equity indices like MSCI EAFE, for example, have not only lower weights in technology, but then higher weights in areas like financials or materials. Now, this doesn't mean that there aren't great technology companies, great e-commerce businesses, great healthcare companies outside the United States. It just means that if you're invested passively in an index type fund, you won't own as many or as much of them. But international companies benefit from some of the same strong underlying growth drivers for US businesses, and in many cases, some unique drivers as well. And when we think about e-commerce, we tend to think about companies like Amazon or some of the Chinese titans in e-commerce. The fact is that e-commerce is growing rapidly around the world. And there are places like Latin America where it's growing off a much lower base than the United States or China, and therefore offering some really compelling investment opportunities. Outside the United States, you'll find companies that are among the leaders in areas like cathode materials for rechargeable batteries, including for hybrid electric cars, in addition to consumer electronics. Among the leading suppliers of hearing aids and implants for severe and profound hearing loss, among the leaders in high value-added semiconductor equipment. For a long time, international equities have been an area that investors have sometimes grudgingly diversified into or invested in. And I think that this is an area of the world that deserves much more focus.